concession, please. This is a police operation. Please don't move. Stay relaxed and keep your hands on your head. The aircraft will be evacuated.
Amateur video shows the moments after a hijacked Ethiopian Airlines flight lands in Switzerland.
After about an hour of flight time, everything was calm and going well. I left the cockpit for 2 seconds to go to the toilet. In that instant, the co-pilot, who was obviously alone, took control of the aeroplane and did not allow me to re-enter. As you know, ever since 9/11, the doors have been armoured and there was no way to get back in.
With the relieved captain being heard trying to calm passengers and give his account of events.
The co-pilot is still closed inside the cockpit, but he is not armed, and therefore there is no risk anymore. I've spent the entire flight here at the front because he said that if I moved, he would have made the plane fall. I don't know what the motives behind his actions are, but they don't interest me, because all I care about is that you are all well and we are on firm ground.
The co-pilot had hijacked the flight in a bid to seek asylum in Switzerland and surrendered to police after jumping out of the cockpit window and scrambling down an emergency rope.
This is a police operation. Please don't move. Stay relaxed and keep your hand on your head.
The opposition in Ethiopia accused the government of stifling dissent and torturing political detainees. However, it is rare for state employees to seek asylum, with the last senior official to have done so having fled to the United States in 2009.